Hi viewers, in this video we are going to see how to open OAC RPD in the cloud from admin tool using Vanity URL postnet. Let us take this instance as an example. This is configured with the Vanity URL. If we click on this Vanity URL, we access the data visualization page of this instance. Now let us see how we can access the OAC RPD in the cloud from admin tool using hostname taken from Vanity URL. While accessing RPD, we may see an SSL handshake exception saying unable to find valid certification path to requested target. The reason behind this error message is the CA certificates that issued the Vanity URL server certificate do not exist in AdminTools JDK Trust Store. To get this working, we need to download and import root CA and intermediate CA certificates of the Vanity URL to this Trust Store. Let us go to data visualization page in Firefox browser using Vanity URL. Click on the lock icon, go to More Information, View Certificate, download intermediate and root certificates to the folder where your admin tools JDK Trust Store exists. Steps to import Vanity URLs, CA and intermediate certificates. Open command prompt as administrator, set Java Home to admin tools JDK folder. Include Java Home bin folder to system path. Go to admin tools JDK Trust Store folder location. And below are the key tool commands to import root certificate to JDK CSS file and intermediate certificate to JDK CSS file. Let us execute the import commands in command prompt. After importing the CA certificates, let us access the OAC RPD in the cloud from admin tool. Now we see the RPD gets downloaded using Vanity URL hostname without any errors. Thank you.